Hi, I'm Steve, the Snapplify EdTech teacher. Today, I'm going to show you how to finalize your school's e-textbook order. We'll cover everything from generating quotes to adding credit and making payment. Before the order for prescribed e-textbooks can be finalized, your school may need you to supply official quotations from Snapplify. Once you've set up your prescribed lists, you'll be able to generate a quote easily within Engage and choose whether you want to print it or download it as a PDF. First, of course, you need to be logged into Engage. Then, you'll need to find the specific prescribed list. So, head to the textbook section. From here, click Prescribed. Once you've found the prescribed list you need on this page, click the title. On the prescribed list page, click this green Create Quote button. You will then be able to review the quote and adjust any quantities if necessary. Take a moment just to double check that your quote is correct. Then you can click this Print button. This page will then pop up, and you can choose whether you want to print a hard copy by selecting your printer, or you can choose to save the quote as a PDF file, which you can then share digitally via email, for instance. Before your school is able to make payment for the e-textbook order, you will need to load your account balance in Engage. You'll only be able to do this if you have the finance role assigned to you. So if you're logged into Engage and you can't see this finance tab up here, you'll need to ask your admin to update your user permissions. The first step then, as I'm sure you've guessed, is to click on this finance tab. From this section, you'll need to head to Account. On this page, you can add credit by clicking this button. Fill in how much money you would like to add. You'll then be redirected to a page where you can choose to pay via credit card or EFT. Once the funds have been received, Snapplify will update your account balance in Engage. You'll be able to see it on the account page in the finance section. And then you'll be ready to finalize your e-textbook order. Once you're ready to finalize your order and make payment, you'll need to find the specific prescribed list you want to pay for. To do this, you'll head to the textbook section. Then click on Prescribed. Find the specific list and click on the title. On the prescribed list page, you can see all the titles that have been added to your list, as well as the user group associated with this list. It's a good idea just to double check that everything is correct here. Once you've done that, click the Review Order button. On the next page, you will be able to review your order one more time. And then, when you're ready, you can complete the order by clicking this button. This then means that the amount will be taken off your Engage account balance and your group's users will have full ownership of these titles. For more videos covering different features of Snapplify Engage, be sure to visit our YouTube channel.